International Women's Day. You can see from behind, a lot has been happening. Let them tell us what it is about International Women's Day.
We recognize Excellency. A fellow my Enugu State total. Utu personally, Makana Governor, if I Uguaye, Ojuro Muaye, we would Enugu State. For this band, Onagana Yani Ebu, I win a match.
It's so beautiful out here. You need to see some women with different attire. You need to see different things that actually process right here. So please, who wants to go ask these two men what they understand by International Women's Day? What is it about anyway? Let's go right there and meet them. Thank you.
My name is Ezinne Teresa, woman leader of local government.
Wow, woman leader. Mom, please, can you tell us about this day?
Today is International Women's Day, and all the women in the state gathered here, local government by local government, and bring all their manufacturing in their locality.
Okay. All right. Good afternoon, madam.
Good afternoon.
Please, what's the name?
Mrs. Agu Chinedu Judith.
Mrs. Agu Chinedu Judith. Wow, today is a beautiful day. I can see you are all dressed in the same attire. What's happening?
Today is International Women's Day.
Yeah.
Women are celebrating themselves today.
Okay.
So you can see many women from all different local governments. We are complete here.
That's true. So what does this day mean to you as a woman?
Hey, today is a very great day in our life called women. We need to be recognized in a society like Nigeria because many people take women as they are nothing. But today we remember ourselves and we call ourselves women and be proud of ourselves.
Wow, that's lovely. So you are happy and you're proud to be a woman?
Yes.
In the next world, would you want to be a man?
No, I will keep on being woman till 100 generations.
All right, so what's your advice to that woman watching you?
Yeah, my advice to them, it's for them to be always be bold and proud of themselves because we come to change our country, Nigeria. Because it's not an easy thing to be a woman.
Wow.
God did not make any mistake to create us to be a woman.
That's lovely. Thank you so much. Can you just say hi to the camera?
Hi.
So International Women's Day. It's a beautiful day. It talks about the culture, the political aspect, and even emotional aspect of the whole thing that encompasses around the woman being. All right, we're going to see again till we meet. Stay tuned, relax, feel good, and then be a good person. My name is Ovie Egona. Sweet love. Till we meet again, stay blessed, stay cool, celebrate that woman by your side. Give a smile.